Trevor, well, breaking news into our newsroom this morning. A White Station High School teacher accused of sending an inappropriate picture to one of his students.
Police say James Baker, who you see on your screen, sent the explicit photo to a 14-year-old boy earlier this week. The boy's father found the picture on his son's phone and contacted police. The English teacher is set to appear in court this morning.